Hi, welcome back to Hostbox CA channel and back to the tutorial for computer architecture and organization. Let's continue the session. Today we are going to see the question on interrupt handling. It's a question asked in the year of GATE examination 2018. Just we are going to solve the reasons. What are the exact answer like that? The previous session I explained about data assets and type of assets, data assets and everything. Please kindly check the playlist and support the channel. Let's go for session today. Here's the question asked like this here. The following are some events that occur after a device controller issues an interrupt while process L is under execution. Which of the following is the correct order in which the events above occur? So you all of you know what is interrupt. Interrupt means nothing but a signal. Interrupt one, a signal is required whenever execute the process in the computer. This is a concept where somewhat different from the area of operating system under the computer architecture also. For answer given here, we have to select which of the following is correct. First given answer like this: the processor pushes the process status of L onto the control stack, and another option given, the processor finishes the execution of the current instruction and the processor executes the interrupt service routine. And fourth answer given, the processor pops the process status of L from the control stack, and last given, the processor loads the new PC value based on the interrupt. So remember, here we are going to select the answer and we are making the arrange the sentences. Okay, and the process should be there. Based on the sentence, we had to select the answer, then only select the answer. Option is A, B, R, C and so on. Let's go for answer here. So what will happen whenever the interrupt arises? Remember, after issuing an interrupt while processing L is under the execution, remember, the processor will follow the below step. Step number 1, what will happen automatically? It will go and take the care of this one, completion of current instruction execution. And step number 2, pushes on the result of the current instruction status on the stack. And step number 3, get the new address of PC for starting ISR and executing ISR. And step number 4, pop the status of stack to continue the interrupt instruction. These things happen when after issuing an interrupt. Let's go for arrange the sentence. Now step number 1 is matching where completion of current instruction is matched with the Q statement, that is the processor finishes the execution of the current instruction. So you can select the sentence format 1 for it's the first format. The processor interrupt after interrupt issuing interrupt is start from here. Then step number 2, what given, pushes on the result of the current instruction status on stack. So it will be equal to the sentence what, the processor pushes the process status of L onto the control stack. Then similarly, step number 3, what, get the new address of PC for starting ISR and executing ISR. This is equal to the step number T, that is the processor loads a new PC value based on the interrupt. All are same only. Then step number 4, pop the status of stack to continue with the interrupt instruction. This is similar to this one, the dot statement, that is the processor execute the interrupt service routine. And last, you know, here the processor pops the process status of L from the control stack. So like that you can pick the directly answer, the rearranging, after rearranging and the exact answer start like this. You can select the option A because start from Q and step number 2 is P, then step number 3 is T, step number 4 is R, at last S will be there. So we can select the answer and conclude answer is QPTRS. That is the option number A here. So you have to remember the concept interrupt, what is interrupt and what is interrupt handling, then you can answer the question easily. If you have any queries or suggestions, please communicate with us on social media. And thanks for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe and press bell icon for more updates. Thank you.